moon spends the day in your domestic sector, dear Gemini, and is good energy with you for enjoying activities close to home, or at home. Still, restlessness is certainly a factor in the astrology of the day. The moon is emotional, and while your emotional orientation is towards home and family right now, if there are problems here, these can assume larger proportions today. Try not to be your worst enemy, as can be the inclination with the Sun in a minor challenging aspect with Pluto. You may be sabotaging the very things you feel you want the most with controlling or compulsive behavior. Identify these things so that you can work on eliminating the fears that drive this kind of behavior. Avoid extremes for best results, and be patient that things will unfold as they should. The first step is to identify this pattern if it exists so that you can go ahead and tackle the fears behind them. You'll do far better observing before taking action. Consider, too, that it's all too easy to misjudge energy and capabilities, particularly with work, business, relationships, and money. The neat and tidy Virgo moon has you ready to clean up today. Maybe your room or house looked okay to you yesterday, but today you can't stand the cobwebs and little piles of dust in the corners. It's time to break out the vacuum, scrub the floors and reach those hard-to-clean spots you've been avoiding. If you live someplace sunny, you'll be able to see the dirt more than usual now, prompting you to scrub even harder. If you have work to do, this is an excellent time to finish up reports and tend to the details of contracts and other paperwork. You have a keen eye for spotting grammatical errors and numeric miscalculations. Review your work with a fine-tooth comb before turning it in. If you're helping homeschool a child, today is a great day to review their assignments and offer them help if they need it. Virgo energy is an excellent teaching energy. You're able to be fair and non-judgmental, which can be extremely helpful during tense times. The Virgo moon also puts an emphasis on your health, so take some time to think about your eating and exercise routine. Have you been binging on junk food due to boredom, or gotten off track with working out? There's an important mind-body connection that your recent bad habits might be interfering with, making you feel sluggish and bad about yourself. You deserve better. Commit to cooking delicious, fresh meals today, and get in a good workout. You'll feel so much better.